depicts the meal where Jesus announces his coming betrayal. That meal happened in Jerusalem, but thanks to one man who renovated a part of the PTL ministry, a replica of where the Last Supper was held is now sitting in South Carolina. Trent Ferris, explain.
Russell James was a lifetime partner with the old PTL ministry. In the Heritage USA heyday, the upper room was his favorite place to spend time.
It was the heartbeat, so to speak.